Hey, all right, good morning guys. Today is November 20th, so we are Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 3 days out from Nationals. Tomorrow is my flight. Today I'm going to school. I go to school, then I come home. I'm only at school today for like, I think 3 hours, so I go to school. I'm excited too. Like, this is gonna be sick. I'm going to Miami? Fuck. I'm skipping 2 days of school. But, yeah, no, I'm. Been dieting now for like 3.5 months. You know, hopefully, just get a nice place in Miami and see what happens. That'd be sick. That'd be cool. If we don't, my goal is just to place top like five. If I get first call out, dude, that's amazing. My first national show, especially being Miami. Top five? Fuck, dude, it's insane. So yeah, it's definitely the goal. As I said, I've been dieting for 3+ months. Like, I'm just exhausted. And coach actually just texted me. So we're gonna find out what our meal is for today. And yeah, we'll get started. Hey, all right, what's up guys? So I just got back from school. Today was a half day, so I got out at like 10:40 and I just came home. So I'm gonna eat meal two right now, which is, gotta be a little creative because I've been doing this now for fucking 3.5 months and we're, what, 3 days out? So these are eggs from breakfast I didn't get to eat. So 2 whole eggs, 5 ounces of flank steak, 14 grams of cashews, and 1 English muffin, and my gallon of water. So I gotta be a little creative because I'm fucking bored of this food and hate it, hate my life. These cashews though, holy shit. Sriracha flavor. The macros are identical to sea salt, so I picked those up and they're so good. But we're gonna make a sandwich out of the flank steak. I could literally throw egg on that. Probably not though. Probably a little gross, probably pushing it. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this, get a haircut, come back, eat my next meal. I'm going down to South Jersey to see Grant, James, possibly David. Who the fuck knows, dude? Texted him the last couple times. Oh, I'm writing my pre-workout, shit like that. Busy man. It's all right, though. And when I say James, I mean both supplement shop owner and James English, who's in town. So it's an eventful day, and tomorrow we leave for Miami. And just like that, dude, cashews gone. Dude, I've been dieting for so long. Since my first video I ever posted, I think I was literally dieting when I edited that shit. But yeah, man, pretty crazy. Just been like not enjoying food. And dude, I eat a shit ton of food. Like, I enjoy my food. But no, dude, let's take away a fulfilling life necessity, you know, something I enjoy to do. But as I carefully pour the sea salt I'm missing on my steak sandwich. Wow, all right, that's plenty. This looks so good. Slap. If you see this footage of me eating and you hear this part, hey pal, imagine that though. How insane. My goal in Miami is to place well, like top five, that'd be amazing. But if I place first or second in my class, get my fucking pro card at 17, being the youngest IPB pro by 1 year and 6 months, literally. That might even be like the quickest IFBB person to get their pro card. I don't know. Because I did back-to-back shows 2 weeks apart. So it'd be 2 weeks I'd get my pro card of competing. And I registered, like, literally all this would happen within a month. So I registered for the MPC 2 weeks before my show. Won my show 2 weeks later. Going to Miami. And if I turn pro, dude, I'm fucking sick. Thank you. haircut, and it looks really sharp, and it's just like, it's not curling yet because it's like I just got it, but it'll curl by the time show days are, so it'll be like perfect. I'm gonna eat my next meal, which is, once again, we got cashews, 150 grams of rice, and 5 ounces of chicken. So I'm gonna eat this, and then I'm gonna go down to South Jersey and meet up with all of our buddies. Dude, I'm so excited to fucking eat sweets.
I know, right? Damn.
I need to drink more water too.
Did you feel like this, like when you're, no, I was with you 2 days out.
No, yeah.
Do you feel like
flat? No, I was pretty, yeah, exact same feeling. I mean, actually, it's a little worse now. I weighed in my lowest ever today.
168?
164. I was 168 yesterday.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Yeah. We got some friends in front. Let's go say hi.
Hey.
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 Hi. Down. Don't bring me 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 down. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Begun, begun, begun. Don't bring me down.
you mean you look flat?
Flat. I'm not even joking. I'm fucking flat.
Fine, you may look flat, but you look
165 right now.
Hella dry, hella lean.
I don't know, 165?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's that meta intuition.
Psychopath.
Bro, how do you guess that so easily? How do you guess that so
no,
easily?
No, it's not even that. It's his response and the way he responds to things. Like, that is fucking weird. Look at him. He just seems like an innocent boy on his phone. Ask him a question. Gets the answer. Now I'm back on his phone. Zero care. I could fucking have a gun to his head right now, right here, wouldn't even look at me.
Alright, so we're gonna practice the closing routine actually real quick. Alright guys, so finished up everything today. It's currently 10:07 at night. I'm pretty exhausted. It's a long day. Got all my water and everything like that. We ate our meals, shaved, whole body. So I'm pretty much just going to crash, pack tomorrow, and then Grant and I will head to Miami. And then, what, we'll be 2 days out and see what we can do on stage. Hopefully, the best thing that happened is winning it. I don't, my plan is to place well, but if I go pro, dude, that'd be sick. Youngest IFBB pro. Be cool. But I will see you guys in the morning.